lucky. Yeah. You need to talk and then you can't talk anymore.
What were we talking about?
This is probably the worst.
Don't put this on air, but you're shitting me. This is killing me. Oh, jeez.
Just bite on that.
Oh. Get on the camera, Steve.
Is that it?
No.
No?
Not long. I need 4 to go.
You haven't been to Brazil yet.
No, there's actually more.
You should have just got your head shaved.
Apparently, if we'd been to the ministry, was going to.
The bride said if I got my head shaved, she'd leave me. Property settlement would have been a lot less painful.
Just a little bit more for the bikini line. We need more donations though, or he's not going to.
So what was the worst part about it?
The whole thing. From the start, the hot wax, everything, it hurt. It was painful, it was excruciating.
It's all for a good cause though.
All for a great cause, all for kids with cancer, and the pain they go through was nothing to what I went through today. And that just makes my heart go out to them, it really does.
You still cry like a baby.
Yes, I know. I'm ashamed of myself, to be honest with you.
Run us through what Bluey Day was all about.
Bluey Day is a national road tour around Australia. It was commenced in 1994. Copper shaped their heads for kids with cancer. And since 1994, they've raised $20 million plus for kids with cancer and serious illness. So the Bluey Day people have come to Albury today selling the merchandise, and me and another copper and a couple of people, we got our legs waxed and our heads shaved.
So all the money goes to kids with cancer?
Definitely, yeah. All kids with cancer.
Very good cause.
Great cause, fantastic. And I've urged people to get behind it and try. They're going to be travelling around Australia and try and support them wherever they show up in their local town.
Okay, how much money have we raised today? Have you any idea what the final count is?
It's looking pretty close to about $600-$700. So I'm not sure about the sausage sizzle, how much we raised, but I myself, through the efforts of the Howlong Country Golf Club, raised about $400. And this gentleman raised $150 in his head shave and then the today. So we've got to be over $600, $700.
Okay, great, cool. Thanks. I'll ring you.